Thank you very much. Wow, it's here. This is a dream come true for me personally, for my family, and for fans all over the world. WrestleMania here in the New York, New Jersey area, MetLife Stadium, it won't get any bigger than that. But I remember when we first began WrestleMania 1 in Madison Square Garden. And we coined a phrase then, which has been used by a number of individuals since then. It's called sports entertainment. We coined the phrase because we had some of the world's greatest athletes in terms of sports. In terms of entertainment at WrestleMania 1, there was Muhammad Ali as a guest referee, Billy Martin, who happened to be sober that day, as the guest timekeeper, actually guest ring announcer. Liberace was the guest timekeeper. Cyndi Lauper was on hand as well, along with Mr. T, who actually competed. So what WrestleMania was and is today is a hybrid of all these forms of sports entertainment all together. There's nothing like it in the world. Nothing comes close to it. It's so unique, so extraordinary, so exciting, it's so thrilling. Many of you perhaps have been to the pyramids. Some of you perhaps have heard the mating call of the Antarctica seals. Some of you perhaps have been to the Grand Canyon. Some of you actually taken a thrill ride at an amusement park, but nothing can compare to the thrill ride that you'll take by watching WrestleMania on pay-per-view. Thank you.